नमस्कार। पढ़ई तुम्हार द्वार राज्य स्तरीय ऑनलाइन कक्षाओं में आप सभी का बहुत बहुत स्वागत। आज 15 जून 2020 सोमवार का दिन और आज के दिन की हम शुरुआत कर रहे हैं कक्षा 9वीं के अंग्रेजी विषय से, और जिसे लेने के लिए हमारे बीच उपस्थित है श्रीमती गीता तनवानी मैडम। मैडम, विगत दिनों से जो पाठ अभी ले रही है कक्षा 9वीं में शालू मराडा था, वो पाठ अभी कंटिन्यू रहेगा। तो आइए इस पाठ के अगले भाग पर हम चर्चा करते हैं और जानते हैं कि इस पाठ में और भी क्या बातें हैं, और भी क्या स्किल है जिसे हम सीख सकते हैं। मैडम, अच्छा को गति प्रदान करने का
थैंक यू सर। Good morning, children. Today, we will study the last part of this chapter. In my previous two classes, we have discussed about one of the famous environmentalist, Salu Marada Timakka. We have discussed about her biography. This is a picture of the Salu Marada Timakka, and we will revise our previous classes in the form of biodata. Her name is Salu Marada Timakka. Her place of birth is Hulikal village, Magadi taluk of the Karnataka state. She didn't get any formal education. She was married. Her husband name is Chikkaya. Her age is around 106 years. And her mission of life is to plant as many trees as possible. So after completion of 25 years of her married life, they didn't have any child. Chikkaya was a cattle herder, and because they didn't have any child, so to overcome from the loneliness of their life, they started a journey to plant sapling. So both of them decided that they will plant saplings. For that, she planted 295 banyan trees along the roadside of Kudur village, as they lived at the Hulikal village, but they selected the next village, that is Kudur village. They not only planted the saplings, but also take care of them. You can see the picture of Chikkaya. He was a cattle herder. And as I discussed with you, they not only planted the sapling, they take care of them, like fencing around the sapling. And from the morning, they start to plant the sapling. They start from their home, and again, they refill this pot by the nearby ponds and wells. And because of her tireless effort, these saplings grown up, and today the asset value of these banyan trees and plants, it's around 1.5 million rupees. And after the death of Chikkaya, Salu Marada didn't give up. She continued her mission. And still, she is related to this mission. So, actually, her name was Timakka, but she got one of the title, that is Salu Marada. Salu Marada means row of trees. So, because of her tireless effort, now that trees had grown up, and now the Karnataka state is taking care of these trees. So as we have discussed in the previous classes, that how she did tireless effort to plant the sapling and how these trees grown up. Now in this class, now today's class, we will discuss about her social activities. So she involved in some kind of social activities also, and for her efforts she got so many awards and citations. So very quickly we will move towards today's class, as we have revised our previous class. So we'll discuss about the some of the word meaning which is related to our class. One of the word is construction. You can see in the picture the action of building something, typically a large structure. Nirman karna, action of building kuch large structure ko build karna. Trust, an arrangement whereby a person, a trustee, holds property as its nominal owner for the good of one or more beneficiaries. Trust ko Hindi mein bhi trust kaha jata hai. Ye ek trustee jo kuch vyaktiyon ka samuh hota hai aur ek hit ke liye wo karya karte hain. So I'm very quickly going to read this passage. You can also read it, can listen it also. Are the social activities of Timakka, Salumarada Timakka did not stop at only planting trees. She got involved in various social activities like construction of tank to store rainwater for the annual fair of her village. She has plans of building hospital in her village and has set up a trust for the purpose. As we discussed that she did lots of effort regarding the plantation and all to save or protect the environment, but she was also involved in so many other social activities, like she involved to construct of tank, construction of tank to store rainwater. Some of the fair was held in the village annually, and for this time they need so much water. So for the storage of rainwater, she constructed a water tank. Then she set up a trust. This trust was to build hospital in her village. Salumarada Timakka ne पेड़ों को लगाने के अलावा वो और भी कई सारी सामाजिक गतिविधियों में इन्वॉल्व थी. उन्होंने अपने गांव में होने वाले एनुअल फेयर में जो वाटर उनको रिक्वायर्ड होता था, तो उसके लिए उन्होंने टैंक का कंस्ट्रक्शन करवाया और एक ट्रस्ट का निर्माण कराया. यह ट्रस्ट हॉस्पिटल के निर्माण के लिए बनाई गई थी, टू बिल्ड हॉस्पिटल इन हर विलेज. नाउ this is the time to ask the question. I will ask some of the question which is related to this paragraph, as we have discussed it. So my first question, you can type your answer in chat box. So the first question is, why did Timakka set up a trust? Why did Timakka set up a trust? Lata, I'm getting answer. Build, very good. Khushbu, to build hospital. Very nice. Lata, Khushbu. Tushar, to build hospital. Very nice. Very quickly you are responding. Varsha, Meenakshi Sahu. Very nice. To build hospital, Timakka set up a trust. Khushi, very good. To build hospital, Vandana, Aryan, Omeshwari, Nishad. Very nice. Very quickly, Lata, Khushi, Renu, Dev Singh, Sahu, Ayush, Rakesh, Jen. Very nice. That means you have read it very attentively and you are listening this class. T Ritikesh, very nice. You all have given the right answer, and the right answer is to build hospital. Now the next question is, Thimakka involved in various. Complete this sentence. You can get from the very good Omeshwari, social activity. Meenakshi, social activity. Very good. Meenakshi, Varsha, Lata, Khushbu, Ikeshwari, Nishad, Ayush, Dilip Patel, Pooja, Preeti, Vandana, Neha Gupta. Very good. So, Thimakka involved in various. Rajesh, I'm still getting answers. Very nice. Aryan, very good. Rakesh, so the right answer is social activities. Okay. Now, we'll move towards the next question. Tikesh Verma, very good. Still, I'm getting the answers from your side. So, we'll move towards the next question. Find the synonym of yearly from the given passage. Yearly word ka synonym. Very good. Omeshwari, Lata, Khushi. What is the answer? That is, the right answer is annual. Yearly, that means once a year. Saal mein ek bar. Varshik. Annual. Meenakshi Sahu. Right answer. Lata, Pooja, Neha, Khushi, Varsha, Preeti. You all have given the right answer. The right answer is annual. Dev Singh, Pankaj. Very good. Lata, Lalita Gupta, Ayush, very nice, very good, very quickly you all are responding, very nice Rashmi, I'm still getting the answers from your side, very good. So now we will move towards the next question, okay? The next question is, found the root word and suffix from the word construction, very good. Answers is coming. Root word and suffix. Suffix means pratyay. Meenakshi, very good. Khushbu, very good. Lata, Pooja, Preeti, Rakesh. The answer is construct plus ion. Very good. So the root word means the word, na? And the suffix is added in this word. So the root word is construct, yes, and the suffix is ion. Omeshwari, Khushbu, Devesh, Dev Singh, very good. Rajesh, Khushi, Neha, Aryan, very good. You all have given the right answer. So the root word is construct and suffix is ion. O N. Okay. So we'll move towards the next class. The next question is, find out odd one out. That means the word which is not belongs to Salu Marada Thimakka. Four options is given. I'm still getting the answers from the previous question, but we'll move towards the next question. Because of the lack of timing, four options are there: tank construction, plant to build hospital, literate, planted sapling. Which word is not related to Salu Marada Thimakka? Odd one out. Lata, literate, very good. Neha, Nishad, Meenakshi, Varsha, Dilip, Khushbu, Kamini. Very quickly, I'm getting the responses from your side. Very good. Tushar, very good. Dev Singh, C option, yes, it is literate. Very good. Seema Sahu, yes. Rakesh, Ayush, very good. You all have given the right answer. Preeti Rathor, very good. So the right answer is literate. She was not literate, na? She didn't get any formal education. She was involved with tank construction. She to plant, build hospital, and planted lots of saplings. So the odd one out word is the literate. Now we'll move towards the next paragraph. the word is, I'm going to discuss with you some of the word which is the related to the next paragraph. So the next word is afforestation. Afforestation means plantation of trees on an area of land in order to make a forest. एक किसी पर्टिकुलर एरिया में प्लांटेशन कर रहा ताकि उसे वन वन या फॉरेस्ट का रूप दिया जा सके, जिसे वनीकरण या वन रोपण कहा जाता है. द नेक्स्ट वर्ड विच इज रिलेटेड टू दिस पैराग्राफ, क्रुसेडर, अ पर्सन हु कैंपेन विग्रसली फॉर पॉलिटिकल, सोशल और रिलीजियस चेंज. It is also known as a campaigner. समाज, राजनीति या धर्म के क्षेत्र में कार्य करने वाले सुधारक, जिन्हें क्रूसेडर कहा जाता है. Humanity, the quality of being human. Human, humanity, मानवता. Okay? I'm getting one of the message from the student ki ma'am hindi mein bataiye, so I'm discussing this word meaning in hindi also. Crusader means sudharak, jo ki samaj ya rajniti ya dharm ke kshetra mein karya karne wale. Humanity means manavta, the quality of being human. Economic, financial means arthik, dhan se sambandhit. Crisis, a time of intense difficulty or danger. We can correlate this with the present scenario ki abhi jo samay chal raha hai wo crisis chal rahe hain, sankat kal jise kaha jata hai. Due to corona, so many crises has risen. Then the next word is spirit. Spirit means the quality of courage, energy and determination, उत्साह. Spirit means उत्साह. Now I am going to read the next paragraph. Okay, then we'll discuss with you. So you can also read it and listen it. She is an active crusader for spreading the message of afforestation. Her simple philosophy of life is that every person on this earth must leave behind some asset for humanity. She still lives in economic crisis and just manages to somehow make a living from the various awards and a monthly pension. But this has never managed to kill her spirit or her passion for doing good work for humankind. As we have discussed that she is an active crusader. She has given a one of the message towards the society. So she has her simple philosophy of life, that every person in this earth, we should leave some asset for humanity. Okay, as her husband passed away in 1995, which we have discussed in previous classes, and she spent her whole life towards the environment, to protect the environment. So she lives in economic crisis, but after that she manages her livelihood and she makes her living from the various award and a monthly pension. But rather than this conditions and circumstances, she never kill her spirit and she shows her passion and she did lots of efforts towards the humankind. Okay, so सालू मराडा थिमक्का, उन्होंने एफॉरेस्टेशन यानी कि वन के क्षेत्र में और जो पर्यावरण के क्षेत्र में जो उन्होंने कार्य किया, वो एक सक्रिय कार्यकर्ता रही हैं और उनकी जो फिलोसॉफी ऑफ लाइफ यानी उनके जो जीवन का दर्शन है वो ये है कि हर व्यक्ति को मानवता के लिए कुछ ना कुछ कार्य जरूर करना चाहिए, कुछ ना कुछ संपत्ति छोड़नी चाहिए। वह इतने इकोनॉमिक क्राइसिस यानी कि आर्थिक अभावों में रहते हुए भी उन्होंने अपने जो उनका पैशन था, उनका जो उत्साह था, उनका जो जोश या जुनून था पर्यावरण के क्षेत्र को लेकर के, वो उसको उन्होंने कभी भी नहीं छोड़ा। वो अपना जीविकोपार्जन जो है वो मंथली पेंशन और उन्हें जो अवार्ड्स मिलते थे वो उस पे निर्भर थी। पर इन कठिनाइयों के बावजूद भी उन्होंने अपने जोश या उत्साह को कम होने नहीं दिया। नाउ द टाइम टू मूव टुवर्ड्स द क्वेश्चन। नाउ आई विल आस्क सम ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस व्हिच इज रिलेटेड टू नेक्स्ट दिस पैराग्राफ। व्हाट इज द फिलोसॉफी ऑफ लाइफ ऑफ सालू मराडा थिमक्का? व्हाट इज द फिलोसॉफी ऑफ लाइफ, उनके जीवन का दर्शन क्या है? सालू मराडा थिमक्का के जीवन का दर्शन, फिलोसॉफी ऑफ लाइफ। यू जस्ट टाइप योर आंसर इन द चैट बॉक्स। यू डू नॉट राइट होल आंसर, कैन राइट द चंक्स ऑफ द आंसर। राइट योर आंसर इन चंक्स। यस आई एम गेटिंग द रिस्पॉन्सेस। या लता, मीनाक्षी, सो व्हाट इज द फिलोसॉफी ऑफ लाइफ? दैट या ह्यूमैनिटी, टू लिव सम एसेट फॉर ह्यूमैनिटी, टू डू एनीथिंग फॉर ह्यूमैनिटी। वेरी गुड खुशबू, लता, पूजा पटेल, गगन सिन्हा, वेरी गुड। सो टू लिव सम एसेट फॉर ह्यूमैनिटी, देव सिंह, सिन्हा, अनुष्का, दामिनी, वेरी गुड। आर्यन, लॉट्स ऑफ आंसर्स आर कमिंग फ्रॉम योर साइड, वेरी गुड। सो द फिलोसॉफी ऑफ लाइफ ऑफ खुशी सिंह, लीव बिहाइंड सम एसेट्स फॉर ह्यूमैनिटी, वेरी गुड। राजेश, वेरी गुड। प्रीति, वेरी नाइस, वेरी क्विकली यू ऑल आर रिस्पॉन्डिंग। सिन्हा, राकेश, राकेश जैन, वेरी गुड। आर्यन, दिस अर्थ मस्ट लिव सम एसेट फॉर ह्यूमैनिटी। ओमेश्वरी निषाद, वेरी गुड। यू ऑल हैव गिवन द राइट आंसर्स, वेरी गुड दिस आंसर। सो उनके जीवन का दर्शन क्या था? कि उन हमें मानवता के लिए कुछ न कुछ कार्य करना चाहिए। नेहा गुप्ता, स्टिल आई एम गेटिंग द रिस्पॉन्सेज फ्रॉम वेरी योर साइड। आर्यन, वेरी नाइस, यू ऑल हैव गिवन द राइट आंसर। नाउ विल मूव टूवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन। थिमक्का नाउ मेक्स अ लिविंग, थिमक्का नाउ मेक्स अ लिविंग, कंप्लीट दिस सेंटेंस। मेक्स अ लिविंग फ्रॉम, वेरी गुड, वेरियस अवार्ड्स एंड मंथली पेंशन। लक्ष्मी, वेरी गुड। वर्षा, प्रीति, अदिति, वेरी गुड। कामिनी, लता, रेणु, रितु, प्रियंका, नेहा, वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड। वेरी क्विकली यू ऑल आर रिस्पॉन्डिंग, दैट मीन्स यू आर अटेंटिवली, यू आर अटेंडिंग दिस क्लास ना, वेरी गुड। सो द थिमक्का नाउ मेक्स अ लिविंग फ्रॉम द वेरियस अवार्ड्स एंड मंथली पेंशन, वेरी गुड। खुशी, नेहा गुप्ता, वेरी गुड। सो विल वेरी क्विकली विल मूव टुवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन। शी हैज पैशन फॉर डूइंग गुड वर्क फॉर, गुड वर्क फॉर, वेरी गुड, ह्यूमन काइंड। खुशबू, ह्यूमन काइंड। निशा, कामिनी, अनुष्का, नेहा, अदिति, रेणु, गगन, देवेन, मीनाक्षी, आयुष, पूजा पटेल, सुहानी, दामिनी, वेरी क्विकली यू ऑल आर रिस्पॉन्डिंग। आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू गेटिंग द रिस्पॉन्सेस फ्रॉम योर साइड। नमिता यादव, वेरी नाइस, द राइट आंसर इज ए ना, शी हैज पैशन फॉर डूइंग गुड वर्क फॉर ह्यूमन काइंड, वेरी गुड। लता, नाउ द फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज, फाइंड वन वर्ड फ्रॉम द अबव पैसेज फ्रॉम द गिवन फ्रेज। वंस इन अ मंथ, वंस इन अ मंथ, दैट इज, यस आई एम गेटिंग द, वेरी गुड यू, वेरी क्विकली आई एम गेटिंग द रिस्पॉन्सेज फ्रॉम योर साइड। लता, खुशबू, पूजा, वेरी गुड, द राइट आंसर इज मंथली। कामिनी, रेणु, अदिति, आर्यन, सो मेनी, मीनाक्षी, गगन, अनुष्का, नेहा, खुशबू, वेरी गुड. वेरी क्विकली आई एम गेटिंग द रिस्पॉन्सेस. राजेश, वेरी गुड. सो द राइट आंसर इज वंस इन अ मंथ मीन्स मंथली, वंस इन अ ईयर इट इज ईयरली, वंस इन अ वीक इज वीकली. ओके, वर्षा साहू, लक्ष्मी साहू, वेरी गुड. द आंसर इज मंथली. वेरी क्विकली विल मूव टुवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ. ओके, आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स. द illiterate, illiterate means a person who is unable to read or write, anpadh, jise akshar gyan nahi hai. Huge, extremely large, vishal. Patience, the capacity to accept or tolerate delay, problems or suffering without becoming annoyed or anxious. Patience means sabr, sahanshilta. Kaisi bhi paristhitiyan ho, we should keep the patience. Now, if we will discuss in the present scenario, in this condition that the problem has risen due to the coronavirus, we must keep patience. Okay, patience, sabr, sahanshilta. Now, I'm going to read the next paragraph. We'll discuss about the awards and recognitions. Award and recognition for Timakka. Salu Marada Timakka is the idol of every environmentalist today. She has shown the world how one illiterate woman can, one illiterate woman can make a huge difference to the society through her hard work and patience. Salu Marada Timakka, obviously, because of her tireless effort, she is the idol personality for all of us. And she is illiterate. She never went to school and she never got any formal education. But still, this woman has shown to society because of her hard work and patience. Salu Marada Timakka aaj hamare liye ek aadarsh paryavaranvid hai. Aur unhone pure vishv ko ye dikhaya ki wo ek illiterate woman hai. पर फिर भी उनके कार्य जो कि उन्होंने सोसाइटी के लिए किया, उनका जो हार्ड वर्क है और उनका जो पेशेंस है, जो सब्र है, सहनशीलता है, वो उन्हें उनके कार्यों को सबसे अलग करती है. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क सम क्वेश्चंस रिलेटेड टू दिस पैराग्राफ. डिड थिमक्का गेट एनी फॉर्मल एजुकेशन? आंसर मीन यस और नो. डिड शी गेट एनी फॉर्मल एजुकेशन? नो. लता, आर्यन, कामिनी, ओमेश्वरी, नेहा, गगन, मीनाक्षी, अदिति, दिलीप, रेणु, तुषार, वेरी गुड. वेरी क्विकली पूजा, प्रीति, नो. यामिनी, देवांगन, टिकेश, वेरी गुड. वेरी क्विकली आई एम गेटिंग रिस्पॉन्सेस. वेरी नाइस. राजेश, राकेश, वर्षा, रश्मि, देव, सृष्टि. सो शी डिडंट गेट एनी फॉर्मल एजुकेशन. अतुल. नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड वन वर्ड फ्रॉम द गिवन फ्रेज from the above passage. A person who is unable to read or write, illiterate. Very good, Renu, very good. The person who is unable to read or write is illiterate. Gagan Sinha, Renu, Lata, Anushka, Varsha, Aditi, Damini, Achal, Sukhdev, Tushar, Meenakshi, Khushboo, Kamini, Neha Gupta, very good. I'm getting so many responses. It is very tough to read me your name. Preeti, Rakesh, very good. Very quickly, you all are responding. Very nice. Rajesh, very good. Okay, now find the next question. Find the antonym of the given word soft. Soft, hard, very good. Pooja, Denu, Dev Singh, Kamini, Lata, Meenakshi, Aditi, Omeshwari, Pankaj, Rakesh, Tushar, Atul, Meenakshi, Rajesh, Achal, Khushboo, Yamini, very good. Very quickly, I'm getting the responses from your side. I'm very happy to getting the responses. Preeti, very good. Neha, yes. So the it is the soft antonym of soft is hard. Okay. Anushka, very good. Rashmi, I'm still getting the responses from your side. Very good. Gagan, okay. Tikesh. Now we'll move towards the next paragraph. I'm going to discuss with you some of the word which is related to next paragraph. Citation. Citation means honorable mention. Citation, samman ya kisi ki prashansa mein diya jane wala samman. Okay, citation, honorable mention. Kisi ko sammanit karne ke liye. Conferred, grant. A title, degree, benefit or right. Conferred, pradat, kisi ko dena. Ye dena ko ek title ho sakta hai, koi upadhi ho sakti hai. Welfare, the health, kalyanya, vikas. Appreciation, recognition and enjoyment of the good qualities of someone or something. Kisi ke liye sarahanaya, prashansa. Next. Now I'm going to read the last paragraph of this chapter. She has been honored with titles like Vanamitra, Nisarg Ratna, Vriksh Premi and Vrikshashri for her uncompromising efforts towards saving the environment. She has been conferred with several awards and citations, including National Citizens Award 1995, Honor Certificate from the Women and Child Welfare Department, Government of Karnataka, Vishalakshi Award by Art of Living Organization, and the Certificate of the Appreciation from the Indian Institute of Wood Science and Technology, Bangalore. Okay, so as I have told you that because of her tireless effort, she got so many awards and titles. So some of the titles are Van Mitra, all are related to the forest, and one or the related to environment. Okay, Van Mitra, Nisarga Ratna, Vriksha Premi, Vriksha Shri, these are the titles by which she was honored. And because of her efforts, she got so many awards and citations. Like in the year of 1995, she got the National Citizen Awards, which is given by our country, India. She got one of the honor certificate also, which is given by the Karnataka state government of the Department Welfare and Child. Then Vishalakshi Award, it is given by Art of Living Organization, and one of the appreciation certificate, which is given by the Indian Institute of Wood Science and Technology, which is situated at Bangalore. तो उन्हें कई सारी उपाधियों से सम्मानित किया गया, जैसे वन मित्र, निसर्ग रत्न, वृक्ष प्रेमी, वृक्षश्री. इसके अलावा 1995 में उन्हें नेशनल सिटीजन अवार्ड से सम्मानित किया गया. महिला बाल और कल्याण विभाग द्वारा उन्हें ऑनर सर्टिफिकेट दिया गया. आर्ट ऑफ लिविंग संस्था द्वारा विशलक्षी अवार्ड, और साथ ही इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ वुड साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी ने उन्हें सर्टिफिकेट ऑफ एप्रिसिएशन प्रोवाइड किया गया. Now we'll very quickly we'll move towards the question. Name the titles with which Thimakka Award. Name the title. Give me some of the title. बहुत सारे टाइटल उन्हें मिले. कौन कौन से टाइटल उन्हें मिले? Very good. निसर्ग रत्न, वृक्ष प्रेमी, लता, गगन. Very good. नेहा, कामिनी, लता, अनुष्का, रेणु. Very good. दिलीप, मीनाक्षी, अदिति, वर्षा. Very good. पूजा, वेरी गुड. अनुष्का, गगन, वृक्षश्री, निसर्ग रत्न, वृक्ष प्रेमी. शी गॉट सो मैनी टाइटल्स. ओके, नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज इन विच ईयर शी वॉज अवॉर्डेड बाय नेशनल सिटीजन अवार्ड. विच ईयर शी वॉज अवॉर्डेड? इन द ईयर ऑफ 1995. वेरी गुड. वेरी क्विकली आई एम गेटिंग द रिस्पॉन्सेज फ्रॉम योर साइड. रेणु, पूजा, गगन, अदिति, आंचल, खुशबू, मीनाक्षी, ओमेश्वरी, राकेश, राजेश, Lakshmi, Tushar, very good, very quickly, very good. Atul, Nishad, Anushka, Damini, very good. Now the next is, find the antonym of compromising. That word is already given in the paragraph. Na? Find the antonym, opposite word of compromising. That is given in your paragraph. Aryan, very good. Uncompromising, Renu, uncompromising. Very good. Pooja, Khushbu, very good. Very good. Lots of answers are coming from your side. Gagan, Kamini, Damini, Devasin, Omeshwari. Very good. Aditi, very quickly you are giving the response. Very nice. Now the last question is, add suffix with the word vriksha. Add, I'm still getting the responses, but because of the lack of the timing. Yes, suffix. Vriksha, vriksha. Add some suffix. This is the root word vriksh. Add some suffix. Iske piche aap pratyay lagaiye, vriksh. Very good. Shri, Dilip Patel. Vriksh Premi. Very good. Lata. Omeshwari Premi. Very good. The Shri. Very good. Na? So the suffix is, it may be the Shri, Vriksh Shri, Premi. Very good. Damini. Very good. Lots of responses I'm getting from your side. Damini, Dev Singh, Kamini, Tikesh, Anushka, Tushar, Preeti. Raju, Pankaj, very good, very good. Very quickly we'll move towards, I'm going to tell you one of the important thing that she has shown, that she was a simple and ordinary woman, but because of her tireless effort, she influenced whole society. Okay, and one more important information which I want to give you, that in the last year, in 2019, last year, she got the fourth highest award, that is Padma Shri. She was awarded by our Honorable President, okay, because of her outstanding contribution in the field of environment. Last year, 2019, she got the fourth highest award, that is Padma Shri. Now, this is the whole biography of the Asalu Marada Thimakka, and I hope you all, the student has inspired from her, and I hope you all will, because now the monsoon season is going to start and you all will plant the saplings around your surrounding you, wherever the you will get the space. Please, we should follow the path of Asalu Marada Thimakka. Thank you. Okay. Now this is the time for the mentee question. Very good. For this, you all are have prepared for this. I'm going to ask some question. You just type menti, menti.com in the any Google Chrome or any kind of Explorer. Okay, and you, the time limit is there. So very quickly you have to respond. 5 questions will come to you. 3 options will be there. A, B, C, which options is you think that this is the right answer, then you have to give according to answer. So you just type www.menti.com. आप गूगल क्रोम में या किसी भी एक्सप्लोरर में इसको टाइप करेंगे www.menti.com और उसके लिए कोड है आज का 429963 429963. ओके, आप एक मिनट का समय ले लीजिए, आप टाइप करिए गूगल क्रोम में या किसी भी एक्सप्लोरर में www.menti.com, उसमें आपसे कोड पूछा जाएगा, आप उस कोड में टाइप करिए 429963 429963 www.menti.com menti.com. और गूगल क्रोम में या किसी भी एक्सप्लोरर में आप इसको टाइप करिए, आपसे कोड पूछा जा रहा होगा, आप आज का कोड है 429963 429963 429963. स्टार्ट करें सर. स्टार्ट करें। कितने पार्टिसिपेंट्स आ गए? फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज सालू मरादा थिमक्का वॉज नॉट इन्वॉल्व इन। तीन ऑप्शंस हैं, ए इज टू बिल्ड अ हॉस्पिटल, टू कंस्ट्रक्ट अ टैंक, टू बिल्ड अ स्कूल। थ्री ऑप्शंस आर देयर, वॉज नॉट इन्वॉल्व इन। वेरी गुड, टू बिल्ड अ स्कूल, शी वॉज नॉट इन्वॉल्व टू बिल्ड अ स्कूल। 23 students has given the right answer. Very good. To build a school, she was not. She was involved to build hospital and to construct a tank. Now we'll move towards the next question. Salu Marada Thimakka makes a living from. Options are prize money and monthly pension. Second option is by working at the hospital. Third is the teaching at a school. A is prize money and monthly pension. B, working at hospital. C is teaching at school. Very good. Prize money and monthly pensions. Most of the student has given the right answer. It is A. The right answer is A, prize money and monthly pension. Very good. Now the next question is, in which year she was awarded by National Citizens Award? Which year? 1989, 1980, 1995. Which year she was awarded by National Citizens Award? 89, 80, 95. Very good. Mostly student has given the right answer. It is C option, in the year of 1995. Very good. Now the next question is, in the year 2019, Salu Marada Thimakka was awarded by. A is Padma Shri, B is Padma Bhushan, C is Bharat Bhushan. Three options are there, Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, Bharat Bhushan. Very good. Mostly answer has, student has given the right answer. The right answer is A, Padma Shri. Very good. Padma Shri. She, last year she awarded by this. Now the last and the fifth question is, which title is not related to Salu Marada Thimakka? Which title? Van Mitra, Vriksh Shri, Vriksh Chipko. Van Mitra, Vriksh Shri, Vriksh Chipko. It is not related to Salu Marada Thimakka. Very good. The right answer is C. Vriksh Chipko is not the title which is related to Salu Marada Thimakka. Most of the student has given the right answer. Very good. You all have done the very well. You have played the mantimeter. Prachi Chandravanshi, very good. Very quickly you responded the answer. Prachi Chandravanshi, she's first. Very good. What is fourth? Prachi Chandravanshi, आपको बहुत बहुत बधाइयाँ. आपने सभी स्टूडेंट में सबसे क्विकली आपने रिस्पॉन्ड किया, इसके लिए आपको बहुत बधाइयाँ. Congratulations, Prachi. Very good. Very quickly you responded all the questions which is asked in the mentimeter. Very good, very nice. Okay. So, thank you students for your active participation. Very quickly I got the responses from the your side, and I hope all the content you got, and as we got the message from the Salu Marada Thimakka that she did tireless effort towards environment, I think we should also inspire from her. And I think we should also do some of the work to protect our environment. Okay, so I hope you student, all the children who are attending this class will also do some of the task which is related to environment, to plant the sapling and all. Thank you, student.